Granny, Granny, what is happening there?
They are playing Holi.
Holi? What is Holi?
It is one of the festival which is celebrated all over India. And it is also called as Festival of Colors.
Oh!
But why do we celebrate this festival?
There are different stories behind this Holi festival.
Granny, can you please explain the stories to us?
Why not? Here in South India, people believe this story.
This is Lord Shiva and Kamadev story. Goddess Parvati fell in love with Lord Shiva. Goddess Parvati tries hard to get the love of Lord Shiva, but he did not care about all those things.
Goddess Parvati took the help of Kamadeva and his wife Rati Devi to win Shiva as her husband. Kamadeva went and shot his arrow at Lord Shiva to disturb his meditation and to make him marry Goddess Parvati. But the disturbance caused Lord Shiva to open his third eye, and its powerful gaze burned Kamadeva into ashes.
By seeing this, Rati's heart was broken.
Although we don't know whether the arrow did work or not, Lord Shiva and Goddess Parvati did marry. After their marriage, Rati begged Lord Shiva to bring Kamadeva back to her. As Shiva is so kind-hearted, he fulfilled her desire and Rati was happy.
Seeing this, all the gods and goddesses showered colors from the heaven. Children, this is the story behind the celebrations of Holi in South.
Granny, only in South India? What about North?
In North, they too celebrate in a grand way, but they believe this story.
This story is about Hiranyakashyap and Prahlada.
Once a demon king, Hiranyakashyapa, to fulfill his desires to be immortal, he performed the required penances until he was granted a boon. Since the gods rarely granted immortality, he used his cunning thoughts to get a boon. Hiranyakashyapa asked Brahma for 5 special powers: that he could not be killed by human beings or animals, neither indoor nor outdoor, nor day or night, not by any astra or shastra, and also not in air, in water, and on land. As this wish was granted, Hiranyakashyapa felt invincible, which made him arrogant. He decreed that only he should be worshipped as God. But his son Prahlada disagreed with him and refused to worship him as a god. He continued believing and worshipping Lord Vishnu. This made Hiranyakashyapa very angry. He made various attempts to kill Prahlada. During particular attempt on Prahlada's life, King Hiranyakashyapa called his sister Holika for help. Holika had a special cloth garment as a boon from Lord Brahma, which prevents her from being harmed by fire. By the instructions given by Hiranyakashyapa, Holika made Prahallada to sit on bonfire along with her. However, as the fire roared, the garment flew from Holika and covered Prahallada. Holika burned to death and Prahallada came out unharmed.
Holika is associated with the annual bonfire on the night before Holi.
This is the story behind the celebrations of Holi in North.
Nani, then what about Hiranyakashyap?
Hiranyakashyap eventually becomes so angry and upset at his son's devotion to Vishnu.
Hiranyakashyap angrily asked Prahallada that, "Your Lord Vishnu is there in this pillar?"
Prahallada said, "Yes, he is in this pillar
and also everywhere." Hiranyakashyap, unable to control his anger, smashes the pillar with his mace.
A tumultuous sound is heard and Lord Vishnu appears in the form of Narasimha from the broken pillar and killed Hiranyakashyap without violating the boon given by Brahma.
As we all know, always good wins over evil.
Granny, you said there are three stories behind this festival. Can you narrate the third one?
Okay, I will tell you.
The third story is associated with the immortal love of Radha and Krishna. It was Krishna, the king of Dwaraka, who popularized the tradition of Holi. The origin of the colorful and playful tone on Holi lies in the boyhood of Krishna. Kamsa, king of Vrishni and uncle of Krishna, sensed danger to his life from his infant nephew Lord Krishna when he grows up. Kamsa sent the demon Putana. Putana, disguised as a beautiful woman, to poison the infant under the guise of breastfeeding. Baby Krishna sucks not only the poisonous milk but Putana's blood too, transforming her back to a demon. Putana burst into flames while the infant Krishna transitioned into his characteristic dark blue skin. In his youth, Krishna was sad about his skin color because he doubted whether Radha or Gopikas would like him or not. Lord Krishna's mother asked him to approach Radha and color her face in any color he wanted. Krishna did this, and he and Radha became a couple. The playful coloring of the face of Radha has henceforth been celebrated as Holi.
Granny, we also want to celebrate Holi. Come, let's go.
Wait. But before that, you should know that we have to use only organic colors.
Organic? What is organic color, Granny?
Organic means natural.
From where do we get organic color, Granny?
We can get all colors from our home.
Oh!
Like turmeric, kumkum, spinach, beetroot and palash flowers. We can get natural colors from all these things which are safe for us.
Aayi Holi, Aayi Holi, Aayi Holi.
But remember, while playing, never put colors on animals and also should follow safety measures.
What safety measures, Granny?
While playing, be careful. Don't throw in others' eyes, ears and mouth.
Okay, Nani, we will be careful.